know that God has a plan for it. It's to go to Dan Diaz. We'll have surgery tomorrow. And the gals who put this together have been in prayer for him and for what's taking place at this time. And we would pray, Lord, that you would bless this ministry that's among us. Heavenly Father, thank you so much for giving so many talents. And in those talents, even this process of making quilts that become instruments also of your care and grace. Enable Dan to receive this in joy, to know, Lord, that you have a plan and purpose for what's happening right now with him. And Father, that your will be done and our eyes of faith are strengthened. In Jesus' name.